Hi, everybody. Let me just say that I'm extremely honored, extremely humbled, extremely thankful, and extremely cold recording this message from Budapest. They say the heart grows cold when all it knows is winter. So thank you, everyone at Filmfare, especially Jitesh Pillai, for sending me so much love and warmth all the way from India. But I think time has come for me to wear my muffler. But let me say at the onset, I don't think I'm an icon. Because my dog at home doesn't think I'm an icon. My friends don't think I'm an icon. My family doesn't think I'm an icon. At best, they think I'm someone who arrives at appointments always late. So all I did is my thing, you know, just work hard at a little bit of acting I know, and things turned out well for me. They say an icon is a statue in wood or an engraving in wood. So by that logic, being a global icon would imply for me at best that I am a beautiful etching on a bar stool at an IKEA store, open for everyone to come and put their dirty bums on, especially people from the social media. And I don't know if I can handle that. Ugh. But seriously speaking, I think real icons are people like Muhammad Ali, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, Milkha Singhji, Michael Jackson, and so many others that I'm not naming, but we all have come to love, respect, revere, and be inspired by. So be acknowledged in the same spirit is a very, very humbling experience for me. So thank you very much, everyone. And now to the main point, which is a message for all from the Global Icon 2016. And the message is only for men and boys, because I don't say anything to women. You know, I just follow them blindly and deafly, because that's what global romantic icons do. So all the men and boys, remember one thing: however cold you get, however cold you feel, never ever wear thermals. Yes. You know those long john thingies which are 5 inches below your crotch? You never do them. Never ever. Remember the motto of the recently declared global icon of year 2016 is death before thermals. Actually, that's all I came to say tonight. So everybody at Filmfare, boys and girls, bye-bye. And the host and the hostess, you did a great job, though I haven't heard you, but I'll say it because that's what you're supposed to say when you receive an award. And hey, you pretty gorgeous, sexy-looking thing in red. If you may, would you come and accept the award on my behalf and then, you know, SMS me so I can kind of call you back and then maybe, you know, kind of come over and take my award from you. Actually, all I need is a hug. I'm very needy. It's very cold here in Budapest. So guys and girls, bye-bye from me before they close my igloo down. Bye-bye. This is very cold. Hey, has somebody switched off the lights? Put on the lights, please.